नमस्ते टीचर्स, टुडे आई विल शो यू वन ऑफ द फीचर इन पावर डायरेक्टर दैट इज ऐड और एडिट ऑडियो ऑफ योर वीडियो. टू डेमोन्स्ट्रेट इट आई एम ओपनिंग वन ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट दैट ऑलरेडी सेव्ड. सो दिस इज द प्रोजेक्ट वेयर टू फाइल्स आर हियर एंड दे गॉट ऑलरेडी वॉइस, दे गॉट ऑलरेडी साउंड जॉइन्ड इट. So I want to add new voice for these videos and I want to remove original voice, original audio of this file. Suppose this is shooting in nature, so I want to mute all the original sounds and I want to give my narration to those videos. So how it can be done? Now just deselect the timeline, then go to media. You want to add the media. See over here, video, images and music or say audio. But this is the gallery available in your mobile phone, and along with that there are some more sounds can be made download over here. If you click on a particular music, it will be play as a background music to your video. But I want to show you how to add your voice to the original video. Now for that, click on voice over option, set the timeline properly. I want my voice to this video only. Now I am going to start. Now I have to speak. See the record button. When I need to click on record button, when I click on it, then the voice over recording will start. Remember, first keep this progress line on a proper place, so from that point the audio recording will be started. If you want voice over to this video, you can keep your line over here, right? So I want to give my voice to this video because there are many noise around it. It is suited in natural settings. So what I have to do? Add media. And in audio, voiceover. So I am starting now. I am clicking on record, so recording will start. Remember, the message comes. It says the first audio track. It means the original audio will be erased and this new audio will be remain only, the only one audio. But suppose if you want to keep the first audio and along with that if you want to keep your second audio that you are going to record now, so you can click on second audio track. In case of second audio track, both original audio and now recording audio both will be there. If you want to keep only one voice, then keep on first audio track. First audio track, only one audio track will remain that I am going to recording now. Second audio track means the first original recording will be there and along with that my voice will be there. So that will be little bit confusing when there are two soundtrack. But if you remember some dubbed project on television, some dubbed shows on National Geographic or Discovery Channel, you will find the person speaking their language and that voice is little bit less and the translated volume, the other language volume is more. So we come to know that this person is not speaking the language that we are hearing, and but he is speaking something else. So in that way we can, so that is the use of this second audio track. First audio track will be having the minimum voice and second track will be having the most maximum voice. So if you want to give your voice to the original video and remove original audio, then click on first track and start. Okay. So in this way, this is the Tailwela trek done by Trekking Pulton Pune. Once it is over, so click on stop, so it is stopped. So once the recording is over, you will find this file appears over here. So this is the new recorded file. Now you want to edit something, so click on it, go to volume and see audio mixing. Now you will come to know what is audio mixing. This track shows the original audio of the video and this shows the recorded audio. Now if you want to play the original voice, original audio into minimum, so you can keep it, and your narration or your the recorded voice maximum. See, generally when you make a shooting of the real time situation, so if you mute it completely, that will not be reached to the audience. Suppose a school, the students are playing on the ground, if the audio is completely mute, that feel may not appear that they are playing or they are making a noise. So that voice of that video can be kept on somewhere, maybe 20-30%, you can just hear and you can do it, you can change it as many times as you want. So you can reduce it to some and maximum audio of your recorded voice and you are making narration. Suppose you are making a documentary of your school, you are showing the schools to various scenarios, students playing or they are taking oath or some other activities when they are participants. So in that video their voice, the situation voice should be there, but it can be kept on minimum and you can increase your narration to the maximum. So since there are only two layers, so it's easy to maintain both. If you completely make it zero, so original audio is completely mute and only recorded audio or voice over audio will be remain. So as a matter of real experience, I am keeping this 30% and this is 100%, then okay. So it is done. I can just preview by clicking over here. So just listen the both audios at a time along with the video and then you will come to know how to manage them from volume and mixer. If it is fine, then you can produce the video and it will be producing. In this way you can add audio or edit audio in PowerDirector. Thank you for listening.